Welcome to your library. I tell you what to do. Saying that the Jamesley protests were 10 times effective than the Azimio protests held between 2017 and 2013. Waome added and stated that President William Samoei Ruto's plan is to contain the reoccurrence of the Tuesday protests and to neutralize any other street protests that may be planned in the future. Waome also added and alleged that Ruto has two plans, one to deal with the Gen Zs, one to engage them in dialogues by creating multi-sectoral forums, but that may not be very effective. Number two is to sink the point deeper. Waome has said that Ruto will scare them by carrying out executions in public, like what has been experienced in the past two protests, by killing some of the protesters who he has called criminals. The other people will now be afraid to come out again. Waome predicts that those who attacked and invaded parliament will be used as an example to sell fear. I will quote what Waome has said. William read the memo clearly on Tuesday that this generation can easily take him down. The Tuesday events in total were 10 times more effective and successful than the Azimio Road shows that come with Raila on the sunroof. The next mission for William Ruto is to plan how to contain the Tuesday reoccurrence and at least neutralize street protests. He will do it by splitting the demos into two, the peaceful and the criminals, how he stated. The president knows that he can entice the peaceful Gen Zs with a dialogue here and there in some multi-sectoral committee, but the real way of ensuring the Gen Zs will surely never show up on the streets again is to hit them with a criminal group hard. Do you know why some regimes carrying out public executions? It's so scare. It's to scare those with such intentions and even those with no such intentions. In William Ruto's mind, those who raided parliament gave him the best tool to use to scare the Uber KFC demonstrators, whether it works or not. In a different story, Waome added, what do you have to say about this revelation by Waome Tuku? I would like to hear from your thoughts, your comments on the comment section. Follow this page for more news updates daily. This content has been created duly by Kenya Online News, your number one news platform that brings you the latest updated news everywhere you go.